Hello everybody and welcome back to Middle Earth. We're going to continue with my hunter today. Is that level 11? So we'll see how far we can get him today. Probably stream for about an hour or so. But yeah, let's see how far we can take him today. Let's see what we can mischief and get up to today. I don't know why it keeps giving me that, because I can't use them until level 40 anyway. This is my main gripe with the hobby gifts, because some of them excuse me, are absolutely useless. Let's keep the name on. Let's go to defeat them. Do a little trick. If you right click and track nearby, it'll give you all the quests in that area. So let's do beneath the hanging tree first, because that'll take us to where we're going in a minute anyway, roughly. By the looks of it, we are going to level 12 today. Let's see if we can push on and get to at least level 13. Let's show you the perks of the 3-in-1 crafting tool I got yesterday. Click on that one, Lotro. Let's go find the copper, the rowan branches. Click on that. And I don't have to change craft tool like I did before, which were quite annoying. So I took a visit to the auction house and purchased that for not a lot of silver, to be honest. I think it was about 20 silver, maybe, depending. You are watching, thank you for watching. If you any tips and advice you can give me, because I am streaming for I think fifth time maybe. I've been watching other streamers and they have a lot more going on their screen, like they get super chats, I think they're called, a lot more people chatting and a lot more people watching, but I'm pretty sure eventually I'll get there as well. It tells you on the screen when you get a new subscriber and stuff like that. I'd like to try and figure out how I do that. If I am streaming, I do get another follower. What I do is when I stream on Twitch, whatever I stream on Twitch, I do stick on YouTube as well. I've only got 3 subscribers on YouTube at the minute on my gaming channel. So I'd like to try and get that to 10, at least 10 as well. But I've not really advertised that one so much. I've not really advertised my Twitch neither, to be honest. I've joined a couple of Discords today to see what all that's about. But yeah, we'll try, we'll see. Obviously, the more I stream, the more I'll get better, the more I'll figure out how actually
I'm sorry,
to get certain things.
Need something? I don't know if you can help me.
I keep forgetting I got the horse skill now. My steed of Gundabad Reclaimer. I got this for when obviously I bought Gundabad on my for my other tombs on my other account, which are over on a different server, which is Gladin. I also have another tune over there called jonogrim, and he is a runekeeper. I have a captain, a hunter, a high level hunter. What else do I have? Oh, champion, lore master, minstrel. All different levels. All do different things.
What can I do for you?
Let's see what that one is. New deed. Class deeds again now, because after a certain level you start earning towards these. Yeah, Lotro points. I'm sure there used to be something else before. Maybe a more powerful move or whatnot, but see what we got from them. I do need another light eye, a couple of light eyes, to get some more armor, which I've managed to make. But if you're just starting out and you picked either woodsman, metalsmith for copper, this perfect area for copper and rowan wood. Before I used to have to collect copper and tin like this, but the scrap part, now you buy the tin ingots from the supplier, which is a hell of a lot more easier, because you used to find a lot more tin than you did copper, or vice versa. Majority of the time. Let's if you are watching, drop a comment in chat, let me know, and we'll have a chat. I will eventually set up the webcam, or a webcam. I haven't got one a minute, but I have got a GoPro Hero 10, which apparently you can use as one. I don't have to remember, I'm not a heavy armor, I'm light armor on this one, on this tomb. Yeah, I keep running into everything like it's an heavy armor, which I really shouldn't do. But yeah, this is a Cheatwood area, this is where the epilogue takes place around here. Special? No. Sometimes in these areas when there's like a low level elite like that, you will get the odd drop something special. Like a shard for crafting or something like that, depending on what area. I can't see you getting much this end, but let's go find all the wolves. Thank you. continue. And the skull should be edge of the Midwater Marshes up here. And one of these red dots somewhere. Then we'll spawn really, really fast. Oh, I expected that. Thank you. Killed them all here. There's no sign of what I need. Got it that time. Strange how I can kill the same person first time, but when I kill him the second time, I get what I need.
How can I be of service? Would you do something for me?
It's a sorry day.
You used to get a lot more than that last time. You used to get a pair of boots, I believe. Yeah, ages ago.
What can I do for you? Stay a moment.
Oh, leveled. Pop that up there, because that's my 5% out, oh, 15% out of speed run. Faster than my horse. Let's see, did I get another point to spend? No. Looks like I only get a point every couple levels for this tree. Although, I can set two up. I'll get him later. We're not finished this in this area yet. A lot to do.
What can I do for you?
What's up with that one? 19.1.
Might I take a moment of your time?
Let's see. Let me get a pinch, which one I swap it with. Yeah, that looks good. Let's have a look. What's on the week? Cosmetics. That's the one I'm wearing in a minute. I like that one. That looks quite smart. Just checking Discord a minute, because I keep getting more notifications than it's worth at the minute. Might end up muting servers if I can. I'm back, sorry about that. I need to learn how to mute any notifications because my phone just keeps going off every 2 seconds. It's a good job I've not opened Discord on my computer because all I hear is ping, 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 ping. Put it craft all first. Then I run back to Rurik Fennell, the locksmith. So I've got to go back up that way to talk to Reach Cartwell. And I think the first items I have to collect from there up that way as well. So let's have a look. Let's do look up first. It's Taylor, apprentice, not prospector. Smelting, 6 of them. Look how fast it's going because of VIP perk. Let's see if I can buy it off.
What can I do for you?
I have to go supply it. Go to the supplier first. There it is. Todd Brushwood.
What can I do for you?
Tin. Pieces of silver. I love that enough. Two more. Three more. Four more. I don't know. Something. Get one just for a look. Away. Oh, nearly filled my bar. Once you fill the bar there, if you're new to the game, you open the next tier, then this will go empty. And if you fill it up again, you'll get better crit chance on it. So let's go find a wooden table or a bench. There we go, leather. Make all them. 20 XP for each one. And wood. Let's make 3 rowing boards. That's not far off all neither. Taylor. Now there are one I wasn't able to make last time, so let's just see which one it is. Not that one. Oh. Pair of shoes are red. Pair of leggings are red. Pair of gloves. Shoulder pads. One of them. Alright, equip them. What will that give me? Let's see. Yes, a little bit more life and morale. Browse shop. Sell. Lock that one. Unlock that one. Lock that one. Lock that one. Feed up a little bit of space. Let's just have an alteration on these. I'll bin them. No, I can't do that. Let's take a booming bag I don't need. Let's get rid of some of these. Do that no more. I'll use that one. Still got a little bit of room in the bags. So let's crack on. Got 20 minutes. 20 minutes left on this one. Then I might go on my main one in Gladden. See how I feel, because I'm a bit tired. Just sorting my stuff out on the other screen, keeping an eye on chat and stuff. Not as much happening, to be honest. What was they? People might come in and go, what's that, 21? Have I? No, I've got two followers now, which I'm happy about. I know it's not a hell of a lot, like some people say. Oh, you need this, you need that, but I'm happy with two. But two for space of a week is not too bad. I don't even think it's a week. But we'll get there. I mean, that's 21. All my videos combined, 21 views, I think. Which is still more than I've got on YouTube. I thought YouTube would have been the easiest one to get views and stuff on, but oh well.
How can I be of service?
This is a life saving now where it points you to where you need to go. I'll show you a mini map. But obviously when it very first got out of the game, I have been playing since then, but on and off for a couple of years. We didn't have that to start with. It was very weird. You have to try and find your way around. Obviously there's a Lotro wiki, but there's only so much you can do. Back then they used to rely a hell of a lot on fellowship, kingships and stuff, but I do believe now you can get up to level 50-ish anyway, soloing, so solo in the book quests, that is, I think.
What do you need? Why to take a moment of your time?
think it's a range hunter, which I am a red one. I believe it's more long range DPS, so when they get a bit close like that, it's a little bit of a struggle sometimes. But I think the blue line might. One of them anyway has a bit more knife skills and stuff. Just playing me chat things because they all got off centre for some strange reason. Oh, rich copper. Where it says rich, you're meant to get more items from it. More chunks of ore. Enough. I think when I get to a stack of 50 bronze, I'll chuck them in the auction house and try and sell them. Might work, might not work. It's not fun. Directions to the horse place, which I don't need now because I purchased riding.
What can I do for you?
I've gone to the wrong person. Oh god. Been playing just under an hour now, so thank you for people who has come in or watching the viewing or whatever, or gonna watch it after.
Greetings, friend.
Now I've got to go back to where I've just come from. So, I hope they're a good game. But there's a lot of backwards and forwards all the time. To try some other games out one day, but I like playing this game all the time. But I don't want to be one of them who keeps swapping games just because it's not a very popular game Like this one's not. I'm not gonna swap to something like say Fortnite because Fortnite's more popular.
Would you do something for me?
I'll leave this stream here for tonight, guys, so thanks for joining in and watching, and I'll see you probably tomorrow, or no, for tomorrow I'm working late on Thursday, then I should be back on Tuesday, maybe next week, because I'm away for a weekend. But yeah, thanks for coming, hope you enjoyed it. If you missed it, you can always watch it back, and also it will be on YouTube sometime this week as well. So thanks for watching. Good night.